No doubt about it, with the wind and the colder temperatures, this feels like a midwinter afternoon with temperatures themselves from the mid-20s to mid-30s. Wind chill readings hovering around in the teens to near 20 degrees this afternoon. Eventually, the wind continues to lighten late in the day and into this evening, and that will allow temperatures tonight to fade back into the single digits and teens. I believe the record low for Portsmouth at 19 could be in jeopardy later on tonight, as we'll be within a few degrees of that early tomorrow. After the cold start tomorrow, temperatures within a few degrees of 40 tomorrow afternoon with partly sunny skies, and it looks like we'll be in the 50s statewide with clouds and a few sunny breaks thanks to a southwesterly wind on Friday. Partly sunny skies as we go into the weekend, 40s to lower 50s Saturday, 40s Sunday, and then as a warm front crosses the state, there will be a line of showers that'll be making its way in on Monday. That likely our best chance of any sort of organized shower activity statewide all the way through your 7-day forecast. So the wind chills this afternoon continue to hover around in the teens to lower range of the 20s before the temperatures themselves fall to those levels later on tonight. You can see as we pan out, this is a brief shot of Arctic air with milder air back in the Midwest that is all headed in our direction. 25 to 35 this afternoon, upper 30s to mid 40s tomorrow after a very cold start to the day, and even milder yet on Friday.